by Polly and Petty. The circus comes to town. One day a circus came to town. Lots of people bought tickets to see the show. And by the time evening came, the big top was full. But the ringmaster could not begin the show. First, the acrobats came along to see him. We hurt ourselves practicing. Now we ache all over. We are sorry, but we cannot go on all night. Then the clowns came along to see him. We've got terrible colds, they said. Our noses are so red that we don't need false ones. We are sorry, but we cannot go on all night. Achoo! The lion tamer had a toothache and the juggler had lost his glasses. There was no one left to go in the ring. I'm very sorry, but there will be no show tonight, said the ringmaster. Everyone was very disappointed. They were just about to go home. A little boy jumped up and shouted loudly. I have a good idea, he cried. We could do the show ourselves. So we could, said the other people. All the circus performers can watch us. The townspeople rushed home and collected the things they needed. Then they came back and put on their own show, with the little boy as the ringmaster. The town grocer juggled 7 apples in the air and then added a banana. The town zookeeper pulled a rabbit out of his trousers and then he took off his hat. There were 2 monkeys sitting on top of his head. The baker's boy wheeled an enormous cake into the ring. The town baker jumped out of it. The town firemen dressed up as clowns and balanced on their ladders, throwing buckets of water at each other. Thank you, cried the circus folk. We've never seen a better show. Tomorrow, we will help you in the town. So, the next day, the juggler helped the grocer in his shop. He juggled pears and potatoes and sold twice as many that way. The lion tamer helped the zookeeper to feed the animals. He even took a look inside the zoo lion's mouth to check his teeth. The acrobats helped the firemen. They were very good at balancing on the ladders and sliding down the fireman's pole. The clowns helped the baker in his shop. They kept him laughing all day so he didn't notice them eating all his buns. Bye!